the strength and the wisdom of the earth to nurture and protect seeds of change giving birth, connecting to the memory of our matriarchal ways, rooted deep into the mystery where faith never sways. We call upon the winds to clear our clouded minds, to blow away beliefs that separate what's yours from mine. Breathing deep the tree of life, it flows like a plan divine, holding fast on the tailwinds of the eagle climbing high. We will not falter, we will not fade, standing strong in the light, and that light will pervade. Though darkness surrounds, we surrender the fear, holding firm with the vision of the truth drawing near. We call upon the heart of the ocean's ebb and flow, with waves of emotion swelling up from below, emerging pure and crystalline, white crested and swept clean. And we dance upon the waves of time and manifest our dreams. We will not falter, we will not fade, standing strong in the light, and that light will pervade. Though darkness surrounds, we surrender the fear, holding firm with the vision of the truth drawing near. We call upon the fire that illuminates the sky, revealing veils of night that we have etched across our eyes. Now streams of starlight flow freely in our veins, with the crimson liquid memory of our high-raised aims. We will not falter, we will not fade, standing strong in the light, and that light will pervade. Though darkness surrounds, we surrender the fear, holding firm with the vision of the truth drawing near. No, we will not falter, we will not fade, standing strong in the light, and that light will pervade. Though darkness surrounds, we surrender the fear, holding firm with the vision of the truth drawing near. Holding firm with the vision of the truth drawing near.